this is Dr. Michael Rothman. And in this video, I want to talk to you about ketogenic diets. Ketogenic diets have been around for a long, long time. More recently, the name ketogenic has been used more frequently, and it's almost become a fad. But in previous iterations, ketogenic diets were known as the Atkins diet was ketogenic. Low carb diets in general tend to be ketogenic. What does ketogenic even mean? So ketogenic means to create ketones. When your body burns fat, the byproduct of fat metabolism is ketones. So when you burn fat, whether it's fat that you're eating or fat from your own body, you will produce ketones, and these ketones will show up in your blood and can show up in your urine as well. So the ketogenic diet is extremely low carb, and the purpose of the ketogenic diet is to force your body to burn fat. Many people have trouble losing weight, and one of the problems is that if they're not eating, if there's no food in their stomach, then what happens is their blood sugar just crashes and they get very hungry. However, if you're eating fat frequently and your body gets used to burning fat, there will be systems in your body that are upregulated to help your body burn the fat. Certain enzymes and other processes will be increased that allow your body to easily burn fat. So when your stomach is empty, instead of your sugar crashing, you will end up utilizing the fat in your body as a fuel source, and your hunger levels will be diminished, and you can end up losing weight. Ketogenic diets are more than just for weight loss, though. They can also help with many other problems, including people that are diabetic, if you have high blood pressure, if you have heart disease. Ketogenic diets can help lower your triglycerides. They can help lower your blood sugar. They can help with your hormones. Your hormones are made from cholesterol. And so when you eat foods that contain saturated fat and cholesterol that you wouldn't eat on a ketogenic diet, this can help your hormone levels as well. So there are many, many benefits. People will often combine the ketogenic diet with something known as intermittent fasting. The key here is that you will burn fat, your own body fat that is, when you're not eating. And so by not eating, that's how you end up losing weight. If you were to eat fat all day long, every 3 or 4 hours have a meal with fat in it, you're not gonna lose weight because yes, you'll end up becoming ketogenic and you'll burn fat, but it'll be the fat that you're eating. You wanna switch over and burn the fat on your body. So by restricting carbohydrates and also providing a window of time such that if you're not eating, it's during that window that your body switches over to burn your own body fat. So people will do what's known as an intermittent fast. You would not eat, say, your last meal, dinner, after, say, 6 o'clock. So let's say you finish eating dinner at 6 o'clock or 7 o'clock, and then you don't eat any more that night, and then overnight you're actually fasting. If you were to have breakfast at 7 o'clock in the morning after last eating at 7 o'clock at night, well, that's a 12-hour fast. And during those 12 hours, if your body's able to be ketogenic, you will burn body fat at that time. So by extending the length of the fast, in other words, if you delay breakfast till 8 o'clock or 9 o'clock or 10 o'clock or 11 o'clock, by delaying that first meal of the day and extending the fast, this is when you'll be losing the weight. So combining intermittent fasting with a ketogenic low-carb approach can be very, very beneficial. So you want to compress the amount of time that you eat. So try to avoid eating late at night or too early in the morning. Now, a trick that you can use to extend the fast is by utilizing certain products that can allow you to become ketogenic, reduce your hunger, and prolong the fast at the same time. If you've heard of the bulletproof coffee, that's the purpose of bulletproof coffee. So instead of having a real breakfast, you have a cup of coffee, and in the coffee you have just a little bit of butter, and you put in a special oil in there. Now the bulletproof brand oil is known as brain octane. It's an 8-carbon fat, hence the term octane. It's actually octanoic acid, also known as caprylic acid, and the brand name is brain octane. So in the morning, you can take your brain octane, it'll suppress your appetite, and then you can prolong your fast. So it makes it much easier to skip breakfast, because when you take the brain octane, the octanoic acid, it actually puts your body into a state of ketosis much faster. And that state of ketosis sends a signal to your brain that you don't need to eat. It sends a satiety signal. So this method of combining intermittent fasting with a ketogenic diet, and on top of it using products that contain caprylic acid, this has become very popular and very effective, not only to lose weight, but to improve overall health. I hope this video was helpful for you. Have a great day.